In 2006, a newspaper article became the route to entrepreneurship for Bengaluru-based Krishnappa and his friend Rakesh Agarwal. India's food giant Britannia was looking to expand in the south. And that's when these two friends decided to take a calculated risk and turn business partners.
2005 November, in Times of India, I think that Britannia needs a 25,000 metric ton capacity in and around Bangalore manufacturing unit. So when Rakesh met me, I asked Rakesh, replied, we are ready to set up a unit. So immediately we got a response from Britannia.
We were discouraged initially, saying that biscuit industry is not a profit oriented business, it is not very lucrative and all. But we both decided that it was a lifetime business.
Today, 30 kilometers from the heart of Bengaluru, their company Paramount Nutrition's India manufactures one of Britannia's most popular products, Tiger Biscuits. An initial investment of about 10 crore rupees in a state-of-the-art facility spread over 7 acres of land is already generating a turnover of over 8 crore rupees per annum. Profit comes from the volumes of production, and along with it comes the satisfaction of serving quality food products to the masses.
I wanted to produce, or I wanted to link myself as a career, as a business, with some which is having something to do with every consumer. At 2 rupees we are delivering a pack of biscuit. So any poor or any mass rural public will have it.
Having been friends for over 15 years now, Krishnappa and Agarwal are well versed with each other's working styles. With their roles in the organization clearly defined, they complement each other in decision making and rarely find issues to disagree on.
I know him for the past 15 years and I had a trust with him. I told Rakesh, we have to start the, it should be international standard.
Krishnappa takes care about the labor welfare and their well-being, all the facilities and all. And basically, I am looking about the output efficiencies and the financial aspect of the company. I am trying to implement and sustain and standardize the process.
Quality and consistency are paramount trademarks. Being in the food industry, there is no scope for errors, so every batch of biscuits is tested for quality at Paramount's in-house laboratory. And the stringent adherence to quality standards has not gone unnoticed by Paramount's client.
Operators, workers, or in charge managers, full pura quality members, Britannia officers log khada hoke pura quality ka check karte hain. Koi problem to nahi hai, color vagera zyada to nahi hai, weight kam to nahi hai. Pura karne ka baad mein okay hai to outside mein bhejte hain, nahi to hold karke repack karte hain hum log usko.
Starting consecutive 2 years without no FBC award from Britannia. That means no complaint, not even a single complaint. The product is produced from our team.
Over 250 people work at Paramount's round-the-clock factory, making possible its production of 25,000 metric tons per year. Employee welfare tops the company's priority list, and every employee is treated like family. The fact that 80% of the workforce has been here since day one is testimony to that.
यहाँ पे तनखा अच्छी है, टाइम पे मिल जाती है, हम खुश हैं, हमारा परिवार सब सुखी है यहाँ काम करने से।
एमडी भी बोलता है हम लोग को, औरत भी जाओ, तुम भी जाओ, तुम भी सोचो, तुम्हारा मन में क्या है, तुम भी बोलो ना।
थोड़ा सा अच्छा आ गया तो पूरा वर्कर्स को इंसेंटिव गिफ्ट वगैरह दिया जाता है। अभी फर्स्ट आने वाला फर्स्ट को हमारा कंपनी में पार्टी दिया जाएगा, पूरा खाना पीना अरेंज किया है, गिफ्ट वगैरह प्लस इंसेंटिव वगैरह दिया जाता है। यहाँ पे पूरा वर्कर लोग हैप्पी है यहाँ काम करने।
After tasting success with Britannia, Paramount is looking to expand its production capacity to 1 lakh metric tons per annum and manufacture new products for the company. In the process, it also wishes to generate more employment in the Birdi industrial area where it is located.
Since I am from a village, rural background, agricultural family, my main intention is to provide some job for rural downtown, particularly for ladies, because they are very sincere in the job.
Very shortly, there is a plan to expand the existing capacity to double, because the infrastructure is ready with us. Only we are waiting for a nodal from our principals.
Paramount currently manufactures biscuits only for Britannia, but the dreams of its owners don't just stop here. They wish to float more companies in the FMCG sector and leverage their strength in contract manufacturing.
My goal is to tie up with many other FMCG companies and give them the best of the product. So I feel that now we are expert in doing contract packing. There are many foreign companies, multinational companies entering into India. Now in 3 years we gained a lot of experience and we are confident of setting up any type of industry for any FMCG company.
With consistent growth, a contract with India's top biscuit maker, and ambitions to become leaders in the FMCG sector, the taste of success couldn't have been sweeter for Paramount Nutrition's India.